are you doing? Have you had lunch already?
Yeah, sorry, sweetie. I've got to get back. I've got loads on at work.
Oh, I'll grab something in a minute then. So anyway, tell me about that guy.
Oh, I'm so over it. Ugh. I'm just, you know, I'm looking for Mr. Ryan. He's just not it.
Oh, don't worry. I'm sure you'll find someone when you least expect it.
Well, we'll see. The thing is, all the guys at work, they're like, they're unavailable or gay.
Come on, stay positive. I mean, what's meant to be will be.
Hello, anyway, less of that chit-chat. I was thinking we should do a girly night.
Yeah, why not? I mean, what did you have in mind? I was thinking something local, because I've got work early tomorrow.
Okay. Could always do just around here in Clapham. There's a couple of nice bars.
Cool.
Meet you by the clock tower at 8?
Yep.
Cool, I've got to go.
Okay.
I'll definitely see you tonight.
All right, well, look, mwah. Clean up and I'll see you tonight.
Bye.
Bye. This is a really nice place. Quite trendy, but different.
I know, I've been here once before and it's just such a nice place to chill out. Right, what do you want to drink?
I was thinking we should get a bottle of wine. Okay,
but I think we should get a chocolate first. Excuse me.
What's going to get you, ladies?
Well, can we have a bottle of house white and a couple of shots of tequila as well, please?
Sure.
Thank you.
Thank you. Food's really good here as well, so we could order some later if we want.
That could be good, cool. I'll tell you what, I am so glad it's Friday tomorrow. It's been such a manic week.
I'm Matt.
Hi, I'm Katie, and this is my friend Rachel.
Nice to meet you. Can I get you another drink? More wine?
Yeah, sure, why not?
Can I get another bottle of wine here, please, mate? Cheers. So, are you local to Clapham? I mean, I haven't seen you in here before.
Well, we both work in the area, and we kind of wanted to come from a little bit different. But you seem a bit of a regular around here.
I live about 10 minutes away from you. Got a lot of mates around here.
Yeah, so it's one of those things again.
Peter, John, Judas,
David,
Goliath, David. He's a very small guy, that.
Joseph.
Joseph, yeah.
And the dream
girl. And the cool. Yeah. You're the better of our cat, right, guys?
Noah.
Yeah, Noah. Oh, yeah, Nazjma as well.
Tomorrow.
Yeah.
Right, yeah. Take care.
Bye,
sweetheart.
Yeah. Oh, mm. Okay. Be good. Take care. Oh, man, she's so tired at me. Oh, I'll just try and catch up.
2 seconds.
Yeah, why not?
Cool.
That'd be good.
Cool. Ready to go?
Yeah.
Great.
Cheers, mate.
Thanks very much.